Okay. Let's go put our potion back on. Do we want anything different this time? We can now use special attacks, so...
Do specials. I need something to kill Zant. And her special is terrible in crowds, but is actually pretty good in single target.
I don't know, hers is AoE. It's pretty good.
Twilight Midnight? No, it's terrible. She spears.
Yeah, but it's a circle spear.
Yeah,
it does that big round. Well, it's not a huge crowd,
it's
yeah.
It's tiny.
Also, AoE. Let's see if either of these two can get a badge upgrade. There's a couple other people who can get badges, but we'll deal with that after.
Do a light one. That will help me take less damage. What else has she got?
Well, darkness would be the other one, but we don't have enough read at night ashes.
No.
More health from hearts.
Yeah.
I never thought that was useful. And then less stun.
Okay, that'll help against Zant. What about Link? Does he have light and dark? He has light, but not dark. I'll take what I can get.
Yeah, it's still a huge amount of damage reduction.
Mm-hmm.
Now, the question is, what weapon am I going to take?
You really only got one option.
Well, no, I got the Master Sword and the Hylian Sword.
Is the Master Sword that good? I didn't think we had one with enough stuff.
I have the unlocked Master Sword, so it's 500.
What's your best Hylian?
That would be the magical one we got 420. I think the 500 is going to trump any bonuses we get,
because
he doesn't have any real...
Hold on, go to his one with tons of slots full.
Like, none of them have skills on them.
No.
Like, it's just strong attacks.
That one. Strong attack, light.
And some strengths.
Yeah, I mean, you might be able to pull off an unlock on this mission, but that's it.
Yeah, I'm just going to go Master Sword.
Yeah, do it.
Or I could do Horse.
No. Horse was terrible.
We also don't have a 5-star horse yet.
Here we do.
That's a tier 2.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no, we have a... Nope, that's a tier 2 as well.
Yep.
Alright, I'll go Master Sword. Oh, oops. I was in the smithy, I didn't realize it. Alright. Yeah. But now we have that removed restriction, so we actually could use our specials.
Oh, this is still gonna hurt. Master Sword. Okay. 113, 53.
Yeah.
At least 65. Is there anyone else overpowered?
Fee has 89. And there's a lot of skeletons. So she has versus undead.
Yeah.
Or just take that one. Actually, no, grab the versus undead blade. It's a 5-star. And
yep.
Regular attack plus, special attack plus. Get slots
yep.
And stuff on it as well.
This is going to be overkill.
We're still probably going to have trouble with this because they still hit like trucks.
You forget the death blade.
Alright, we'll see what happens. Midna has fallen in her attempt to reclaim things. Alright, let's take a look and see what we were missing the first time. Oops. Alright, so Zant's down there.
Yeah, except there's like 30 of them.
Alright, so the real Zant. There's a buffed dark Zant over there. Zant there. Zant there. Dinolphos. Dinolphos.
And somehow one of those dark Zants gets behind me. While I'm charging forward, he somehow instantly appears behind me.
Weird. There are a lot of buff Dinolphos.
Yeah.
Okay. So Zelda's going to come through the center, so we don't really have to worry about anything except clearing the center path to her and then holding the key.
And I will try and deal with the Zant who's going to come your way.
Huh?
Oh yeah, there are no undead on this map.
It's been a while since I've used Link's sword. No, they are. It's all the Staphos are undead.
What's Staphos?
They're the skeleton guys. Oh no, that's all lizards and shit. Yeah. Oh, I told you the wrong blade. Oh shit, no, dodge!
Not that it matters.
Ow!
It's still
ow!
The overkill blade.
Wasn't able to pop that fast enough. Okay, so he only takes about 6 hearts of damage from a hit. So yeah, it does make a big difference. And he's also wearing his, Ah, good, I'm immune to all the lava on this level, because I have to go around to Nikon.
Yeah, yep. He's just mopping through captains.
See those blinking dots? Those are your Zants.
Yeah, and he just somehow magically teleports over there. Yeah, he's just pouring through captains, as if they were nothing.
And being able to use my special, so much nicer. Because Link generates his special at obscene speeds. Obscene, not obscene. Pronunciation. Very important while you're in the middle of a life or death battle.
Yep.
Full magic pot!
Ooh, good. That'll make Zant fights easier. The Zant is evil. He does not bring up his special gauge nearly as often as everything else.
Wow, Zelda actually just ran straight to the keep this time. Because I killed everything in the way.
Okay, I gotta be careful so King Bolden doesn't sneak up behind me again. I'm trying.
Well, we can see him on the minimap doing it now.
Because that hurt. I was doing really well, and then all of a sudden, King Bolden.
Yeah, the fact that he has the bodyguard, that makes him a much more dangerous opponent.
Yeah, and Zant's, like, 2/3 dead already. Let some of the captains walk in there before you... Or not.
It doesn't target me.
Hmm?
I don't know where we just nuked, but it wasn't our keep.
It nukes that keep.
No, because we owned our keep.
Yeah. It doesn't nuke.
I don't know.
Just cuts
oh, the keep on the right.
Oh, yeah. Okay, cool.
Alright, now I gotta go start dealing with some of these captains that are coming along.
Yes! One Zant down. Okay, I'm gonna start captain hunting.
Oh, our central keep has tons of them.
Central keep?
Yeah. Not the one we just captured, but the other one.
Yeah.
Damn, I wrecked Dark Zants.
Good. Because I don't. I mean, I do.
Look at that. I take, like, my normal attack combos are taking, like, half of their health.
Holy. Yeah, you are.
This is the unbuffed one. But
well, mine was unbuffed. The difference is you're level 100.
I'm also light element.
Well, so am I.
Yeah, now you are. Oh, that's King Bulbin. Alright, so kill him without killing his minions and I get all 3.
And Link's better at that than she is.
Yeah, because my attacks are very focused if I want them to be. Although his Stalfos minions are definitely trying to get killed.
I know, that's the worst part. Is you're trying not to kill someone.
He's too far enough back that I don't catch him in this.
Remember what I said about B being the, Blade of Death. What's your kill count up to?
486.
634.
Jesus! Yes, I got him.
And you're way over leveled compared to me.
I've also been trying to kill King Bolden, so.
True, but I also.
Alright, the other center keep has a captain
killed
in now.
Killed the other Zant. Where?
The other center keep.
Okay. Glad I mopped up some of those guys, though. Kept you from having to fight 700 guys.
There's like a stream of like 400 of them running through this keep right now.
I know, I was trying to cut the count down. Because there was a lot of guys out there.
Okay, King Bulbin has it pretty much covered. Alright, and then when you're done with that, the top keep of ours.
Okay.
It has two guys. I'm going to go hit the fairies. Because there's a messenger coming into this fairy keep, so. I'm going to go wreck their day.
Thank you for bunching up, guys. Two Dinalfos for one.
I'm just being a dick to this Lizaphone. I dodge, I strike, I dodge, I strike, I dodge, I strike, just like they do. And that's one messenger down.
And I got the other one.
Oh, just had a raid group come out. My heat. I'll go kill them and then come back in.
Ooh, someone hit me out.
So much easier being able to manage the battlefield.
Mm-hmm.
I'll admit, the Twilight was a interesting twist. It just was too ridiculous at some times.
Yeah, and so you went out of your way to get rid of it, and then it's like, okay, now it's like, game's for it.
Yeah, plus it also gets rid of... I wish it didn't get rid of the rule. Like, it would dispel the Twilight, so you'd be able to see, but it wouldn't get rid of the special rule. Like, Master Quest had some fun special rules.
And the problem was, it got rid of special, it got rid of radar, and then, well...
Sent you enemies that are only defeatable by special attacks.
Yeah, or really hard to beat. And it's like, you can't completely bias it against us. Otherwise, we just go out of our way to get rid of it.
Which is kind of what we did, but...
800 kills?
Almost 7. And maybe farm this a little bit.
Yeah.
There we are.
Come on, guys, round up.
Yeah, our top central keep has a lot of guys trying to take it.
I'll have to go get it.
Have you taken a lot of damage yet?
Yeah.
Oh, alright.
You have no idea. Like, half my health.
You know, because I haven't taken much, so I figured we might have a chance at A ranking, but no.
Something while I was fighting Zant hit me. It wasn't Zant, but it may have just been a couple minions all at once.
Yeah, the minions are doing like... They were doing like 3-4 hearts of damage.
I will go protect the top keep, and then I'll take my other top keep in a minute.
Alright, this looks like the key. Man, that Goron Tudic does look awesome.
Mm-hmm.
And it goes well with the scarf.
Yep. She don't get the point of the scarf, but it's...
It's so they could sell different figurines for this game. Every Link has to look slightly different so they can sell merchandise.
Well, no, all of... Yeah. But the scarf was kind of...
I mean, they could have made it, like, important and all, like, it's the scarf that Zelda gave him or something, but no.
Truly didn't.
No, because he got the hero's clothes, but I think he had the scarf with his regular mail. No, he didn't.
Yeah.
But they didn't make a big deal of it.
They may have, and we just weren't paying attention.
No. It's not like this is, you know, a scarf handed down through the line of, you know, Hyrulean kings or whatever.
Eh. That would have been a little bit tough.
Oh shit, I forgot about this.
What?
The end of my combo, since I have full hearts, I get Blades of Light.
Oh yeah.
Because I've been weakened the entire battle, so I haven't had full hearts.
Yeah, took care of that crowd.
Yep, I'm gonna be clearing this keep.
Take the outpost while you're in there. Like, once you come out.
Alright, wait for me on the boss, though.
I'm looking for grass.
Oh, there's some grass down by that keep, and then there's gonna be some more grass down by that bottom keep.
Magic. Yes.
1,000 kills! Am I caught up yet?
Yeah, you're 100 ahead of me.
Yay! I'm winning! Mostly because Link has that run ability.
Mm-hmm.
So good. Like, I don't really use most of the rest of his combo variety, because the run just, it hits captains, it hits weaklings.
Okay.
Although, admittedly, his sword beam is kind of amazing.
Yeah.
Like this one. Whoosh.
Oh.
I get two secondary blades on it.
Sword abilities are pretty amazing.
You find your grass?
Yep.
Alright, Zant. Hold off for me. I don't want to run in on the final battle again. Even though we still have to fight Ganondorf after this. Oh, could you imagine no item attacks?
And then fighting Ganondorf. No special attacks?
No, imagine no item attacks in Ganondorf.
Oh, they wouldn't do that.
I don't know.
I don't think you can beat him.
Yeah, because every time you do a magic one, it breaks one of the things.
Yeah.
So you'd have to beat him with a... You could beat him with that siphon magic power from bosses.
True.
Which we unfortunately took off.
He's in our base.
Oh shit! They are horrendous dicks with this one.
Yeah.
The entirety of Zant's forces is advancing towards Zelda.
Lightning striking everywhere, and he's in our base.
Wow, that is a fairly high frequency of lightning strikes, too. Alright, well, my specials are all up. He's not in our base yet. I think we should pull him to that field above.
Get arrows out. I got arrows.
Got seeds. Got the seeds. Arrows. Again. It's after the beam.
Oh,
the arrows.
Sorry.
It's before on the fireball, after on the arrows. I've got fireball already.
No.
Got him.
I was too close.
Boomerang out. Boomerang in. Boomerang's down. I've got hookshot. Keep watching on those arrows.
It's after.
Yeah, he's exactly like Goma in that respect. And it's slipshot time. Wow, he's just been picking my... Oh, shit! Got to get... Ow! Ow, that's a lot of hearts on the fire.
You got it?
Yep. Okay. I forgot he had fire as well. I thought he just swung his tail out.
No.
All right, now it's arrows. And actually, it's arrows from here on out for everything, so...
Mm-hmm. And now he'll be picky about you.
Yeah, I don't know. They tend to spam it. I like him as a boss because he actually runs through his phases properly.
Come on, dude. You can do it.
I'm going to stand right here, which is a nice target for being hit by a giant laser ball. There you go. Hit him. Ow!
I was too far behind him.
That wiped an entire row. Got him.
Yeah, I was... around behind him because you turned him and I couldn't get around the right tree over there.
Whenever, right after he charges or does anything, hit him. It's really hard on that one.
Both got him.
No, because he doesn't, you have to hit his thing, so you have to aim it.
I did. The hell was that?
That was his beams, which hit multiple times, which are going to be devastating with his current
tower. I
wasn't
in his beam. He missed.
They have some aura. Wow, we have to restart all the way.
Yeah, ouch.
All right, well, we're learning.
Okay, I'm staying further away from him this time.
And we do want to clear the entire thing because we don't want the entirety of their forces
beating up on us during that battle. Yeah. No. No, we do not. I will try to take less damage this time.
It's going to be a hell of a final episode, though.
Yeah. With how many times I've gotten us killed, it's going to take us a while.
Wow. Okay.
Weapon that works against them.
What do you mean?
Well, some of the bosses are weak to the items.
Oh. I don't know, I just say stun him. Boomerang probably is the best. Keep him off of his combos.
Boomerang's worth a shot. He's rather weak to getting stunned, apparently.
Oh, Zelda's fighting. Shit, I forgot about that. Forgot about that mechanic that she runs and fights these guys.
Capturing King Bulban is.
Yeah, it wasn't too hard. I mean, it took forever, but it wasn't hard. There's this captain back here. How did that all go?
Another captain up here. Oh, that's King Bulban. I do not want to be fighting King Bulban for that time. I'll kill his guys.
Alright, come down here into the center then. I'll take care of him. Shin. It's a party!
I got the supercharged boomerang. It's fun.
I found buff troops on the other side of that bridge when I went and chased that guy down. Were these here all the time?
Yes, because we usually got the keep before they made it to us.
This is what we nuked! Ah! Well, now King Bulban's over here. You know what? I'm just going to go capture the keep and magic circle them all.
Probably a good plan, yes. I may have killed King Bulban's.
It was kind of hard because they were all in that area anyway, so that's fine. Alright, get ready for the nuke! The problem is, that's the reason I accidentally nuked it the last time.
Mm-hmm.
The chest was on it.
Mm.
So I was grabbing my piece of heart, and then...
Okay, nuke him.
Nuking! Oh no, that nuked a different area. It nukes the keep right above him.
Yes, but it also nukes all the guys out here.
Ah.
Because this was a cloud of red.
Oh yeah, it's gone. That's kind of cool that the mission actually does give you a big benefit.
And it makes King Bulban.
Yeah.
Ouch. Wait, why is there lightning? Why do I see lightning everywhere?
It's an effect of the map. Those ones aren't... Actually, those are actually hitting.
Yeah, it's like it's bugged and it's doing the final battle lightning.
What? Advancing towards the enemy base? I don't think you're going anywhere, guys. Oh, kill that messenger south of you.
Okay.
Or no, they're north of you, I guess.
Make up your mind.
Well, he spawned south last time, and there's actually two of them this time. There was only one last time.
No, there were two. I killed the other one last time.
Yeah. Wow, they don't have a lot of health.
Only because you do that much damage.
It is true, I am 114. Ah, shit, he got reinforcements called.
I killed mine.
Yeah, mine managed, all he had to do was get like 20 feet to the first keep. I thought he had to get all the way to his destination.
Oh, yeah, because last time I was camping on his path. I forgot that we had different positions last time, and so he never made it outside of his spawn, because he ran right into me.
Alright, so I'm going to leave that group that's up near our top keeps to you.
Double my kills this time around.
Mm-hmm. Well, I've been that way since I was Link, because I actually can get kills now. It doesn't hurt that I get like 40 or something kills every time I run through a crowd with Link's run ability.
I'm not burning my magic on the boss room this time.
Yeah.
I'm saving it for if he decides not to pull out his ability again.
Oh, that's what we should do, is we should just double magic him down before he starts charging, so that way he doesn't do a slash. Because it'll keep him from doing the claws. Which destroyed us.
No, it wasn't the claws, it was the beam at the end that killed me. I had almost
pulled. Yeah, the claw beams, like the red beams off the claws. That's the... It is significantly his most dangerous
attack.
Does
he do that one before he loses all of his...
No, that's one of his once we break it thing. So we can drop him with magic after that point.
Okay, because I've got full magic. Question is, can you kill the boss, or... Do I need to be in?
Oh, I can ice a Zant. Zants are super weak to me.
Because
I've got the Master Sword, so I need the Dark Characters.
Because I can be waiting for him to spawn and just wail on him for a bit.
Well, that you have to go through all of his special items.
Yes, but I can get it started before you even get
on. I guess. You just have to watch out for him, because if you get hit with those things... It's often better to have us both, because we can break the attack if either one of us breaks it.
Yes.
So I think we should go together. There's no reason for you to go alone, because it doesn't get us there faster. It gets us there more risky. Combo breaker. Well, they certainly designed a very good end of Twilight map.
Mm-hmm.
Even though we've skipped, like, half of the damn twilight to get here. And then dispelled the twilight on the boss. So yeah, even giving ourselves as big of an advantage as possible, this is still a hard fight.
Yeah, we are a little underleveled still. That's what I'm worried about with the Kamina map, is that it's going to be overleveled even worse, and that we're just not going to be able to do enough damage.
Well, I can do a lot of ruby grinding, and then we can just power level everyone through the ruby store. Plus, I have to get all their other special heart pieces and tiny, worthless things that aren't worth showing on camera. So, I mean, they do gain levels. Like, every time I do a mission with somebody, I get 2 or 3 levels. You want to help me out with this crowd down here? Oh, you left a little bit up top, but that's fine.
I left, like, 4 guys.
Yeah, they'll charge in, and they'll need all of Elda's troops. I think we got that group, more or less.
More or less.
Give our soldiers something to do while we fight Ganon, so they don't become stupid and try to fight him. Yeah, watch me wreck some face here. Hey, Zant! Hey, Zant! And, you know, one more time. Like, his health bar isn't able to decrease faster than I'm killing him. He still has 3/4 of his health bar and he's dead. Alright, let's go kill the boss.
Do this.
Alright, I've got bombs. You stay on arrows. Because arrows are the slowest one to actually throw. And it's his shortest notification. His other tells are much, much longer.
Okay.
If you need anything...
No, I'm full.
And now I am as well. So remember, no popping magic until we've broken everything. That's arrows. After. Damn.
Keep thinking of his later one.
Took shot. I got it. Okay. Watch out for the fire, because now I remember there's fire. Missed it. I slid. Okay, that's bombs, and I'm not going to make it in time. Oh no, I made it. I took out. Holy fuck!
Yeah, that...
That's more than half my HP.
That
at
was
this
the
level.
Problem.
Arrows. Got it. Alright, you go, boomerang. Yeah, boomerang's all that's left, so just huck boomerang once he plants himself. I'm actually gonna pop a potion.
You should do so, since he's, like, glued to you.
Well, I am wielding the Master Sword against his final form. I mean. Oh, wait, that's hookshot. Alright, watch out. I'll get his tail. Got him. Okay, now it's all only boomerang. Get a boomerang again, because it's a double.
Boomerang.
Because I had to make him symmetrical, and I didn't want to break both horns with a single boomerang. Because Manhandla has multiple heads. Come on, plant yourself again. You plant. Plant. Okay, now it's arrows, and I'm going to pop a magic. Get down, bitch! Beat the shit out of him. Yes.
Good.
That's half. Now you pop your magic. Not even using the arrow mechanic. Beat the shit out of him. Come on, Twilight Map Finisher! And plume. Sword of Evil's Bane planted squarely in his forehead. Ah, oh, yes! That's a third adventure map down.
And we'll finish the rest of it later. But...
yeah, I mean, there's nothing interesting. Then we get to try the Termina map!
Which will be fun till we get about halfway through.
Yeah, I do apologize if we feel like we've rushed it a little bit, but... basically, the Twilight map, it was a cool mechanic not being able to see anything. But there was a lot of these missions, and a lot of them were very difficult to make the pathways
well,
through.
Grindy.
Yeah, it felt very grindy. Like, the Master Quest one was interesting, because the Master Quest one had all of the special rule sets and stuff like that, and we got actual weapons from it.
Yeah, which were fun shot.
Yeah.
But this one was just...
and we've taken enough breaks
from it. The other one's
going
to be grindy, but it's got a cool mechanic that makes the game fun.
Yeah. Because we only have 72 battles worth of time to get through everything.
Or unlock all of the
well,
stands.
If we don't... Even with the owl statues that are supposed to protect regions of the map, they don't cover everything.
No.
So you'd have to re-fight through if the moon ever came
but
down.
But we still want to rush each of those owl statues so that we have the minimum amount to retake.
Yes, definitely.
Because I don't think we can finish the map in 72 battles.
Yeah, because we're going to have to go back, and every time we have to go back to get a compass or a hookshot or anything, that's
and
another battle
so
burn.
So we want to crush the owl statues first, so that we can spend the least amount of time retaking.
Yeah. I'm glad we didn't have to deal with Demise or anything like that. Those have been terrible. Or the Imprisoned. And yeah, the costumes were, you know, really awesome or something to really rush for.
Yeah, but they've just been reskins. A couple of them were
well,
cool.
They're not even good recolors. Like, a lot of them have been, like, very, very slight palette swaps. Yeah. And they're not even, like, we went carefully through and tried all the different combinations. This is the most awesome looking, like, you know, palette swap.
This was...
it's not Ganondorf with golden armor and, you know...
yeah. Like, Fee. They made her white.
Yeah.
Like, just completely removed all color from her. Well, vaguely interesting. It was like, that was the best you could do?
Yep.
That was sad.
And this ends the story. So we'll catch you next time on Hyrule Warriors, and hopefully this part of the video isn't corrupt, because I realized we just recorded over 2 hours on one file, which is where we get issues on the capture card.
Ouch.
See you next time. Oh, show us what we got.
Almost
quickly.
A-ranked.
Yes, quickly. Yes, we've got shit.
Trash.
Yeah.
That one was almost not total trash.
Okay, good. We're done. And, alright, we'll see you next time.